2 hours later.
So what's up, guys? It's new bike day today, and new e-bike day.
Okay.
Big sack. So I'm off to Arapuki Bike Park and test out my Comensal Meta SX.
The Bluetooth device is ready to pair.
I'll start line and climb here in Arapuki. So, ibu-boost natin, which is the red one. Normally, this part of the backtrack will take me around, 20 minutes to climb? And it's only like 7 minutes from the bottom. So jumping jack. There you go. Let's see this. Faster. So we're gonna test carrier, yeah? Let's go. Oof. Look at that. So far, wala akong problema. It's just my forks. Hindi na set up sa weight ko. So that's it. Runs mint, eh. And yung yung bars ko, nilibago ako sa bars. I think, of course, because I've got 800. This one is 780. So, nilibago of course. Ang sakit ng aking forks. Matigas yung forks ko. But yeah. Whew. So it's my fourth run. I'm gonna do this Foo Fighters, Twister, go back up, and I think Reaper. Yeah, it's getting late. 6:30 in the evening. I might go back tomorrow. Go with Brother Jasper. Still got 66% on my battery. Not bad, Kamensal. Not bad. Baka may t-shirt ka dyan pamigay. Baka naman. So let's go. This one's a bit crazy. Oof. Yeah, that's it. Oof. So, conclusion, it's a bit heavy for me, but man, you can do heaps of laps in one day. I still got 3 bars. So overall, my review was Kamensal. This is not a paid review, pero Kamensal baka naman. Far out. Oh, that was gnarly. So my review is kumakapit talaga yung Kamensal. I don't know, probably because it's heavy, but it can jump. I cleared the double earlier on the right timing. So, but yeah, oof, wala got no reclamo. Got no reclamo on this one. Yeah, I might gonna ride this again tomorrow with brother Jasper. So that's it for the vlog. Like, comment, and subscribe, please. I'll see you in my next vlog. You.